Now, the Brunswick School Board will discuss the contents of a controversial letter written by its superintendent. The letter, sent to school employees as a back-to-school welcome, attacks Governor LePage and his criticism of public education here in Maine. News 8's Meghan Torjussen is here now with the latest. Meghan?
Tracy, we don't know what motivated Paul Perzanowski to write this letter. He refused our calls for comment today, but we do know, according to the school board chair, that the board has fielded about a dozen calls, some for, some against the letter.
It's a back-to-school letter dated August 17th, sent to Brunswick School Department staff. The letter expresses some strong opinions the district superintendent has about the governor. It reads, quote, "He needs remediation in civility, public speaking, and telling the truth. I think we should challenge him to take the SATs and then make the results public." The letter also goes on to say the legislature passed new laws on bullying this spring, but they failed to include the Blaine House.
Well, the school board did not authorize this letter. It was a letter from the superintendent to his staff. We didn't see it before he released it, and we are not part of that.
School board chair Jim Grant says he's not aware of a policy violation on behalf of the superintendent, but the matter has been put on the board's agenda for the next meeting.
As the head of the school board, what I'm trying to do is make sure that everybody gets a fair shake, and I've been listening to the citizens, I've been listening to the superintendent, I've been listening to the school board.
We stopped by Superintendent Paul Perzanowski's office for comment, but he refused to speak with us. The governor's office is calling this letter a personal attack. Quote, "Mr. Perzanowski's remarks were wildly inappropriate," a statement from the governor's communications director says. "A welcome back to school letter to employees should focus on what's best for students and teachers and how to provide a quality education. Instead, this superintendent decided that taxpayer dollars were best used to personally attack the governor."
The Brunswick School Board's next meeting is September 12th. That is when they'll discuss the letter. The school board chair says if it deals with the superintendent's actions, they could then go into executive session. Live in the newsroom, Meghan Torjussen, News 8.